It's many people's dream to blast off into space, and scientists are no different. But if you can't get yourself into space to enjoy these stunning views, then surely the next best thing is to see your work go into orbit. That's what happened to Professor Stefan Przyborski when it was announced that experiments using technology he's developed using funding from BBSRC will be blasting off to the International Space Station in 2014. For years, Professor Przyborski from Durham University and colleagues have been working on better ways to culture cells here on Earth. As you can see in these images, growing cells in a laboratory forms a fundamental basis in modern biology, supporting everything from novel drug design to growing human tissues for use in research and development. But there are limitations to existing cell culture techniques when they are confined to the two dimensions of the familiar Petri dish. You can see here that when cells are grown in this way, they end up as flattened structures and do not function the same way as they do in a real organism. It's a major limitation, and one that scientists have lived with for too long. So with colleagues, Przyborski utilised BBSRC funding and developed a new type of 3D cell scaffold called Alvatex. In 2002, he founded a spin-out company, Reinnovate, to market and develop this technology. The complex 3D architecture of the scaffold that you can see in these images supports cell growth in three dimensions. Cells are never more than 100 micrometers away from the cell culture medium that enables them to grow, just as cells sit in fluid inside real human and animal tissues. Alvatex provides a way of creating more physiologically relevant and realistic models that could lead to a reduction in the number of animals used for experiments in cancer, aging, and stem cell research. This graph illustrates the proliferation of scientific papers on 3D cell culture methods, underlining its importance. Reinnovate now has more than 1,500 customers around the world. One of them is Assistant Professor of Medicine Paola Divieti-Pajevic, based at the Massachusetts General Hospital in the US, and she investigates the complex interactions involved in bone metabolism. Scientists working with Paola have successfully used Alvatex to culture bone cells, known as osteocytes, in 3D to better mimic the growth conditions in real organisms. Her group has received funding from the US National Institutes of Health and NASA, and, all going well, will perform experiments on the International Space Station in late 2014. The researchers will culture osteocytes and bioreactors during the ISS mission, the first 3D osteocyte cell culture experiments in microgravity. Their long-term aim is to understand the mechanisms of bone loss that occurs during prolonged bed rest, microgravity, or in bone-thinning diseases such as osteoporosis. This work will also expand their ongoing studies into the effects of bone loss during spaceflight and teach us about how cells grow, communicate, and repair themselves here on Earth. And we'll be coming back to this story as more details of the experiments and their progress can be revealed, from blast off to touchdown, through to the final analysis.